how's it going?
Going good, going good.
Who do we have here today?
Well, I'm about to jump out of a plane.
Why would you want to do something like that?
You only live once.
All right, that must be why you're wearing this cool little get up here.
Yeah.
All right. Here in a little bit, we'll get you in the airplane at around 14,000 feet, 2.5 miles up, screaming straight down at 120 miles an hour. You're okay with this?
Sounds good.
Well, he's signed the waiver, so it's kind of late now, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, anything you'd like to say to anybody before we go up, or no last words?
Love you, Mom. Oh. That's about it.
All right, give us a big old thumbs up.
Killing me.
All right, here you go. I'll help you up. All right, so how was it?
That shit was good. It was a great view. Fuck, hold on, give me a second. Yeah, I'll definitely do it again.
What was your first thought when you came out of the airplane?
I don't know, man. I really didn't have anything on my mind, honestly. That shit was like, fuck. Oh, shit.
What was your favorite part?
The view. Definitely the view.
Nice.
I can see, like, pride in my house. And I live in Nashville.
So you already said you're coming to do another one?
Yeah.
When you do, make sure you come see Mike Mann here at Skydive Tennessee, all right?
I will.